Three inmates at the Westmoreland County Prison have tested positive for COVID. The county says all three are from the same unit. They have been quarantined and their unit has been placed on lockdown. Now, those cases are in addition to the two other employees at the prison who tested positive earlier this week.